Hi guys, watching this video. Complete detailed step-by-step tutorial on how to build a Peel P50 micro car, kit car. And how to make money online and offline on it. We have digital car buck files of the desired car. Sections saved in JPEG format or in DXF format. We do both formats. If you need digital car buck files, then
welcome.
Now we need from electronic drawings to make paper drawings. The set also has a special program for printing drawings on a conventional paper printer or large plotter. There are also detailed text instruction for setting up the program. Paper sheets printed. Now they need to be glued together to create a larger section. For this we use stationary glue. We take the glue and apply it on a dashed line. The dotted lines are made specifically for orientation when gluing. Therefore, we only glue the dotted line into the dotted line and nothing else. For convenience, it is better to use glass and a lamp. So the paper will be enlightened. We cut the sections along the contour along the outer line. Paper drawings are ready. Now we need to make wood board sections from paper drawings. Since our digital car buck files are universal, you can use any available wood of any available thickness. For example, I took a small piece of fiberboard with 5 mm thick and placed paper sections on it, or rather a mirror half of the section. The section must be secured along the contour, so that it does not slip during the stroke with a pencil. After circle the one side, we turn over our section and circle the other side. Next, we cut out sections from fiberboard with a jigsaw. As a result, we obtained a whole section from two mirror halves. Fiberboard sections are ready. To be honest, previous stages of the work were boring. In fact, we were doing applique like children. But from this moment begins the most interesting, car buck assembly. It's like Lego, but for men. But before we begin assembly, we need to make a frame box on which we will collect the car buck sections. Specifically, for each car we make a universal box. Box sizes included with the drawings. It is also described in detail how to draw landmark lines on the surface of the box for further assembly of car buck sections. To assemble car buck we need wooden blocks with a size 9.5 cm and 4.5 cm. Why this length? The thickness of the fiberboard sheets 5 mm. The space between the main body sections with a step of 10 cm is equal to 9.5 cm. Math. Same thing with the wooden blocks of 4.5 cm in front and rear. Fiberboard sections are numbered, so during assembly we do not get confused. We will collect them on the box. We put the mirror halves of the section together. It turns out the whole section. Fasten them. We will continue to strengthen with each other the subsequent sections with cubes of 9.5 cm. And so in order. One line after another. Since I don't have a video of assembling a car buck sections of the Peel P50 micro car, I will show you an example of assembling another car. In general the process is the same for all cars. While the car buck sections assembling is underway, we will teach you how to make money online and offline on a real and cooled business that we do ourselves. For example, original cars can cost hundreds of thousands of dollars, some rare examples can cost millions of dollars, and replicas of these cars can cost tens of thousands of dollars. Significant difference. Therefore, all over the world there are many who want to buy exact copies of such cars for several tens of thousands of dollars. Even in your country there are rich people who want to buy it. Someone needs an exact copy of the car, and someone needs only a car body to make a dream car with their own hands. Such bodies cost about $10,000 on average, but the making cost of them is 10 times less. It is in this business that you can make good money and change your life for the better. Imagine a situation where every month you earn $10,000. Cool. Even $5,000. Still cool. For someone, $1,000 a month will be a cool result. Everything depends only on you. As I said before, I have many clients from different countries, including from poor countries, and many of them have changed their lives and the lives of their families for the better, towards wealth, and not vice versa. There are many ways to get rich, but I'm talking about a 100% proven case that I do myself and share it with you. I and my clients earn money online and offline from this business. Because on the internet you can find clients from anywhere in the world. There are many thematic sites and groups where people buy and sell replica cars and bodies for building cars. In this business, there will always be more buyers than sellers because this is exotic. Exotic always cost a lot of money. Therefore, anyone can start making money online and offline in this business. The main desire and start acting. Otherwise, life will not change for the better if you continue to do nothing. I changed my life and the life of my family for the better, and I like it. I shared with you a 100% proven way to make money online and offline that I do myself. If your goal is not to make money from this, but to build the car of your dreams with your own hands, then remember this information for the future, just in case. Once you make the molds, you can make many bodies. As you can see, there is nothing difficult and impossible. To make the car of your dreams can every man and even woman. Even those who had no idea how to do it, after our communication begin to build and bring their dream into reality. The main desire, and we will always help and advise our clients on all issues and at all stages of dream car construction. Car buck assembled. It's like Lego, but for men. Next, we need to foam and putty the car buck for further work with fiberglass molds and bodies. Now we need to fill the space between the sections with styrofoam. It will be more economical and better than fill with liquid foam. We cut styrofoam pieces with a width of 9.5 cm and 4.5 cm. We glue the foam just above the level of the sections. To avoid confusion where glued or not glued, we can mark the foam with a marker. After the foam drying, the excess foam needs to cut. This can be easily done with any convenient tool along the ribs of the car buck sections. After foam cutting, the layout looks better. Next, we need a putty, gypsum. In general, we'll need to make a few thin layers. After each applied layer, allow the putty to dry, and then remove all burrs with sandpaper. Before making the fiberglass molds, we need to prepare the surface of the layout and protect it from adhesion. If we don't make it, the molds will stick to the model, and then you will have to tear off the putty. Next, we need to make fiberglass molds for the further production of a fiberglass body, body kits, and parts, details. Molds making is not a complicated process. It is better to make molds for each detail separately. As I said earlier, if in the future you suddenly break some detail of your replica car, then you just take and make a new detail by these molds. Making fiberglass body parts, body kits, is a similar process. From previously made molds you can make many sets of fiberglass bodies, as well as parts, details. Some of our clients do it for themselves, and some sell it and make money from it. Next, the finished fiberglass body, body kit, can be put on the frame or on a suitable donor car. A replica of a dream car is ready. In this way, you can make absolutely any car. This is the cheapest and most affordable technology. Everyone can do it. The main thing is to raise your ass from the couch and start at least doing something like our clients. Before meeting us, they didn't have such skills, but now they easily build the car of their dreams. Because it's like Lego, but for men. And not only for men. Even one woman is doing a project using our digital car buck files. You can see an example of her work and many of our other clients on our web store. If you need digital car buck files, then
welcome!